This segment sponsored by FairHaven Funeral Home. I am outside of FairHaven Funeral Homes, which offers traditional funerals. They also have cremation services. They'll give you anything from a simple memorial to a celebration of life. Though this topic can be hard, it's so important to discuss because I'm going to talk with their advisors about pre-arranged funeral plans. Let's do it. And joining me now is Lisa Schenkel and Jill Jordan, who are both pre-arrangement advisors. Hello, ladies.
Hello.
How are you?
Good.
Good. Okay, so let's dive in. We are discussing today funerals and pre-arrangement of funerals. And though this topic can be hard, we all know that we have to plan in advance because it's going to happen, right? So why not be prepared than be caught off guard? And you all are specialists in this, so I can't wait to chat with you. So let's start off by sharing. Can you tell me what is a pre-arranged funeral and why people should consider it?
So a pre-arranged funeral, when you sit down with us, it's all the information that your family would have to provide for us. And you have the option, typically people take care of the business side of it too, so that when they come in, their family just does exactly how you set it up, and they don't have to worry about making decisions or what people would think. It's just all taken care of for them.
Yeah, that's really great. So can you share some of the benefits of someone doing this in advance?
Yeah, there's so many benefits, and the younger the better, actually. So number one, coming in, your family is not gonna have to make any decisions. The day they come in, they're gonna have the, like I said before, they're gonna have the benefit of you being there, really, for them one last time. It's actually a gift for them. So making all those decisions for them. And then a big thing is, how are we gonna pay for this? Most people take care of this so that their family doesn't have to pay anything at the time. They just sit down with the funeral director and they get to go with the flow, make no decisions, just verify information. A lot of times it's just date and time. So they make it really easy. When a pre-arranged funeral comes through, the family and the funeral directors can feel the difference.
Right, absolutely. And what does that process look like from beginning to end? If someone's like, oh my gosh, that may be overwhelming, is it really?
No, it's not. It's actually very simple. We ask you to carve out about an hour of your time when you come in and sit down with us. And it's three very simple steps. So the first step is where we collect your vital information. This is the information that the funeral directors will need when the time comes. So for the death certificate, obituary, information that might not be readily available to the family. So we get it down, get it spelled right, and it's there for your family when the time comes. The second step is, you know, talking through what you envision for your services, talking through our burial and cremation plans, have you make some selections accordingly. And then that way we can work up some pricing information, which leads to the last step, going through what your prepayment options are. And that's based on age and what your funeral amount is. And then from there, we can establish an irrevocable funeral trust is how you prepay.
Okay, and that sounds like a smart way of going about it anyway, because you can essentially have a payment plan. And so you don't have to, it's already hard enough when someone passes away, but then have that burden of, oh my goodness, the cost, the expenses, the setup, the arrangements, all of that can be a lot. And so by doing this pre-plan, people can really not only choose what they want, but start to do it more efficiently. So that is so wonderful.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. That funeral trust really just ensures that what you want happens. You know, life happens. You know, today we're great. We planned for the future because we just don't know. And what this does, it takes all the question marks away. Whether it be bankruptcy, or if we need a nursing home, or even just assisted living. What we don't know is taken care of. 100% sure, this is life proof. It will move forward for your family so that they don't have to do any business, like as I said, that day. And just so much easier. It takes the question marks out of the moment.
Absolutely. Yeah. And of course, you know, with this being an option that someone can do for themselves, they can also do it for other family members. And so how do you recommend people go about approaching that subject matter in a sense of, should they have that conversation with the person that they're pre-planning with, or can they make arrangements without?
I think it's a great idea. I always encourage, who's gonna be here the day that you're not here? Who's that gonna be? Is it gonna be, of course, your spouse, that's the ideal person to be with, or a child, or a friend? You know, families are all different, and people that we trust, we need that person to be informed, so there's no question marks. We set it up so that when they come in, they already know what the process is, mm-hmm. and our funeral directors just take them through that. And there's a lot of peace to know that those moments are already taken care of, and you don't have to worry about anything.
Yeah, that's really good. And what are some of the misperceptions that people really have when it comes to this process? Perhaps some questions that you're posed that you get frequently.
I think a lot of people think this is going to be a very difficult emotional process, mm-hmm. and it really isn't. It's very simple. I would say the hardest part is just picking up the phone and making that initial appointment with us. A couple coming in together on their own time, sitting down and making these decisions, really you're able to take the emotional component out of the conversation, and it's not so morbid. Mm. And what a relief. I mean, we've never had anybody say when they walk away, oh, we wish we would have never done that. No, they're so relieved. Yeah. Again, it's just kind of a check mark off their list, and it's not something that they need to think about as they age. It's done. And it's truly a gift for their family.
Yeah, that's wonderful. And so what is the next step? What should someone do first in this process?
Well, we always say the hardest part of this process is making the phone call.
Yeah.
Picking up the phone, calling us, taking an hour out of your day. If it's not just to get the information, some people say, well, I don't want to because I don't know what I want.
Yeah.
Well, then 100% call now,
mm-hmm.
right? Because we need to advance that conversation. Sit down with us, let's talk about your options. What are they? Mm-hmm. Sometimes we sit down with people and they didn't even know all the options they
right,
have. And
yeah.
they're so, so grateful. They get to go back, talk to their families, let them know what their thoughts are. And sometimes their families get to, you know, ask questions too. Mm. Such a better time than after death occurs.
Yeah.
So definitely a better situation for the family all around.
All around. All right, well, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Appreciate it. And if you would like more information about FairHaven Funeral Homes, we'll be sure to have their website and phone number listed below, and we'll be right back. This segment sponsored by FairHaven Funeral Home.